Hi everyone, today we are going to learn the script of the Telugu language. Before proceeding any further, let me tell you some advantages of learning a new language. If you start learning a new language, first of all, it will make you increase your brain power. The neurological pathways inside your brain will enhance so that it will increase your brain power. And it also helps in improving your memory, and it sharpens the mind, and it also enhances decision making skills. So these are some key advantages or main advantages of learning a new language. Let's proceed to learn the script of the Telugu language. Like in English, we have two things in English, right? Vowels and consonants. In Telugu also we have these two things, vowels and consonants. Vowels in Telugu are called as achulu. Let me write vowels here. Is it visible? Yes, it's visible. Vowels are called as achulu in Telugu. Fine. Vowels are called as achulu. So let me write vowels first. I will start with a. How to write a? It's very simple. See, you will start it here and then make a round, and then you will slowly proceed further to make a round. Okay, the shape is round. It will go here, and then from here you have to come in the middle. This is how you have to write a. Fine. Let me write it again very carefully and slowly, so that you can also practice with me. This is how you have to make a round, and then this is how you have to end it. Fine. So the script is like learning. it's like a drawing, right? If you are very good at drawing, you can easily learn any script of any language, not simply Telugu. Okay. If you compare with Chinese and Japanese, their script is very very much similar to drawing. Fine. So this is how we will write a. Okay. Let me write the next one is a. Okay. First one is a. Second one is a. Fine. How to write a? A can be written in a similar way to a. Okay. You have to make a small circle, and then proceed like this, and then here the difference comes here you have to go like this and then like this. Okay, I'm writing it again. Make a small circle first, and then a bigger, and then again a small circle outside, not inside, outside, and you have to draw that one like this. So write it like this. Fine. That is a. Third one is e. This one is e. Okay. Let me tell you how to write it. Make a small curve. Okay. Finish it here, and then proceed from the ending of that curve. Again, make a small curve. Okay. From there, you have to make a big curve. And then make a circle at the end, and drag it below. That is E. Okay, again small circle. From the end again a small circle. Okay, and then from that end make a big curve, and then here make a small circle and drag it to the bottom. Fine. This is E. Okay. third one, the fourth one is E. How to write E? First make a circle, very simple, just make a circle, and there you can put a tick mark, okay, and draw a line at the center, okay, and make a small circle, fine, and then extend the circle like this, okay. First make a circle, fine, and then put a tick mark at the top, and then draw a line in between, and then make a small circle there, and then extend its end like this, fine. You can similarly, you can also write E like this or like this, your wish, okay. Now the next vowel is U. This is U. Let me tell you how to write it. Make a big curve, okay, at the end make a small circle, fine, on top just draw a line like this, okay, and draw a line at the center also, that is U. Again let me draw it, a big circle and then a small circle, okay, put a line at the top and in the center also, fine, that is U, okay, that is U. The next vowel is U, like this. Let me tell you how to write it. Make a big curve, and there at the end again make a small circle, on top put a straight line, at the center draw a line, at the end make a small circle at the bottom, and extend it like this, okay. Again a big curve, at the end a small circle, okay, on top draw a straight line, thereafter in the center draw a line, okay, there make a small circle and extend it like this, okay. This is U, fine. So these are some of the vowels. Let's cover the remaining vowels in the next video. Thank you guys.